I'm John Buckle. I'm one of the photographers here for the All England Lawn Tennis Club, and I work throughout the championships here at Wimbledon.
I'm Ella Ling. I'm a photographer, and for the last 2 weeks I've been working here at Wimbledon. I think my favourite shot has been of Dustin Brown winning against Rafa this year. It's an incredible match. He's a very emotional player. I've been searching for this image for a long time of Dustin. I love shooting him. The dreads are incredible, and you can just get some very powerful images.
I really enjoy the Andy Murray scream photograph. Usually would potentially be a celebration, but it was more of a frustration moment. I picked the Novak picture, so I wanted to highlight tennis in an English country garden, and the flowers in the foreground and the ivy in the background are both iconic with, you know, England and Wimbledon. The very first day we started with some gorgeous light. João Sousa sprinted for the ball right into the last corner of light and then lunged and thrown his racket. So I was quite lucky there. And you can be prepared and ready, but you need to be lucky as well. Yeah,
this image of Gael Monfils was quite amusing to me. I mean, with Gael, you expect the unexpected. Anything can happen at any time. He's flying around the court, he's jumping 10 metres into the air. You've got to be ready for it.
This is the pill box, and it's just a bit of a unique perspective. As opposed to being one of hundreds in the pit there, you get a nice view from the corner of the court, and you're waiting on someone lunging towards you. But I think patience is the name of the game.
I very much like this image of Roger Federer. I used to find Federer quite boring to shoot. I say boring because he's perfect. He's too perfect almost. You don't see any emotion on his face. There's no strain, effort. It's effortless, he's graceful. So now my aim is to capture that grace, poise, elegance, and beauty. And the backhand for me is his most beautiful shot.
So in this picture, we're looking at a view that would have been taken from one of the robotics cameras that we have on center. The robotics are kind of unique in the Grand Slam tennis. No one else really has anything similar. And the aerial views from the center of the roof there are totally unique. One of the big stories from a Brit's perspective was Heather Watson doing extremely well against Serena Williams. But my colleagues, you know, they got some great images really capturing the atmosphere and the excitement of a potential upset.
Serena Williams, we, as photographers, we just get so much from her. I love shooting her because we have everything. There's athleticism, power, amazing shots, and so much emotion and reaction.